Governor Evers is ordering flags to be flown at half-staff tomorrow in honor of Lance Corporal Tanner Kaltenberg. Kaltenberg passed away July 23rd when he and two other Marine Corps members were found dead inside a vehicle in North Carolina. Kaltenberg was 19 years old, graduated from Verona High School in 2021. A service for him will be held tomorrow in Verona.